Yo, Grim, how you wearing a hoodie right now? It's like 30 degrees, dude. Yeah. But that drip, though. I mean, dripping sweat. Yo, what is happening? Jerks, Galactic Criminal here, and today we got ourselves that new coming from the boys in Wage War. Now, I haven't listened to anything by these guys in quite a long time, but it seems the consensus around the YouTube comments and social medias is that this thing slaps hard. So let's quit wasting time and dig in. Wage War. High horse with one, two. Like cleans in the in it in them in him in words, bro. Man, I have thoughts. Seriously, is it just me, or is anybody else getting some Upon the Burning Body vibes from this track? More specifically, their song King of Diamonds from back in 2019. This new song sounds a whole lot like that one, and it's not a complaint. It's definitely not a complaint. The energy, I'm telling you, man, that specific rhythm that gets you fucking bouncing your head like that, dude, fucking fantastic. I will eat that shit up every single time, along with the riffs and shit like that. But like I said before, am I not mistaken? Does Wage War not have clean styled vocals in their tracks? I almost kind of specifically remember that. I think like the like melodic metalcore style of clean singing, along with the growl, the heavy fucking growl. I'm not hating what was here. This here was very, very heavy vocally. It was fantastic. I mean, they're not breaking any molds. We've heard this rhythm and this structure before, but again, some of the riff choices in this, some of the breakdown choices, I thought were absolutely fantastic. I do kind of wish some of the breakdowns had hit a little bit harder, They hit really, really hard, but I was like anticipating just something different happening at like a couple of the breakdowns that happened within this thing, like two of them at least, ended up being kind of the same with like the second and then the third one toward the end. I thought it was gonna get heavier and a bit faster to like in the last breakdown, just go for it, go for the gusto in the track that's a little under 3 minutes long. I mean, I thought they were gonna get a lot faster with it. And again, that's not complaining, it's not saying what was here wasn't good. I'm just in my head thinking what I personally would have done with the track. I probably would have gone a little bit faster with the tempo. Then instead of like that 1-2 rhythm that was going all the way through this thing, which I loved, if they had it just kicked up the speed for the last little bit of this track, that would have been fantastic. Again, what they did here was really, really cool, especially vocally. The last scream style breakdown from Buddy was, I thought, fantastic. So cool riffs, a nice fun rhythm. I thought the vocals were pretty damn solid. Yes, I believe this slaps. Again, not breaking any molds, but that was fun to hang with the rest of you fuckers. Think of this shit. Do you agree with me? Let me know in the comments below. Of course, there'll be a link in the description for this video, so you can go ahead and watch it for yourself on screen, for audio and get the full experience. And as always, have yourself a fantastic evening.